In ancient Indian culture, a day was divided into 8 praharas of 3 hours each or 30 muhurtas of 48 minutes each. In both systems, the day commences with sunrise. The timing of the two systems coincides only at sunrise and sunset. 4 praharas coincide with 15 muhurtas at the 12 hour or 720 minute point. Now, as we are discussing about praharas, let's keep the muhurats aside. The concept of prahar originated where the lengths of the day and night were based on actual, observable sunrise and sunset. The 4 praharas of the day start at sunrise, and the 4 praharas of the night at sunset. If the location is near the equator, where day and night are the same length year-round, the praharas of the day and the praharas of the night will be of equal length, 3 hours each. At the equator, where 6 a.m. is referred as the theoretical the time of sunrise. The 4 praharas of the day corresponds to Pela Prahar. 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. is called Purvana. Dusra Prahar 9 a.m. to noon is called Madhyana. Tisra Prahar noon to 3 p.m. is called Aparana. Chautha Prahar 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. is called Sayankala. The 4 Prahars of the night corresponds to Pela Prahar. 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. is called Pradosha. Dusra Prahar 9 p.m. to midnight is called Nishatha. Tisra Prahar midnight to 3 a.m. is called Triyama. Chautha Prahar 3 a.m. to 6 a.m. is called Yusha. In other regions, where the relative length of day and night varies according to the season, the praharas of the day will be longer or shorter than the praharas of the night. During the summer, when the days are longer than the nights, the praharas of the day will be longer than the praharas of the night, and vice versa during the winter. In Indian classical music, some ragas are prescribed to be performed at a particular prahara to maximize their aesthetic effects. Sangeeta Makaranda is an ancient Indian text that warns musicians against playing ragas at the incorrect time of day. Traditionally, disastrous consequences are to be expected. Coming to Raga Darbari Kannada. It can cure insomnia and induce sleep. It belongs to the Asavari Thought. Though most of the ragas in Asavari Thought are performed in the late morning hours, Darbari is sung in the night prahars as it is a grave raga.